Hello guys, I'm Brahma. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'll share a face pack with you, which is specially for people with dry skin. So before starting the video, I would like to say that if you like my video, please give it a thumbs up and also share the video with your friends and family. And also do not forget to subscribe to my channel. So guys, without any further delay, let's quickly see what are the things that we need for this face pack. Here I have 2 teaspoons of besan. Now I will add 1 teaspoon of curd to it, then pinch of turmeric or haldi, then lastly we have to add 1 tablespoon of honey. Now mix all these things very well till it becomes a fine smooth paste. Now the face pack is prepared and now I'll show you how to apply this on your face. This face pack is really beneficial for removing the dead cells from your skin. Curd contains lactic acid, which acts as a natural exfoliating agent. Lactic acid also helps to make our dry skin softer and smoother. Besan acts as a natural cleansing agent. Besan also removes the tan from our face and also fights pimple. Honey has healing properties, aging, and it boosts glow. Turmeric is also very well known for its healing properties and it prevents breakouts and also brings out natural glow. You can use this face pack twice or thrice weekly. Guys, keep using this face pack. It will surely give you good result. Now after you apply this face pack evenly on your face and neck area, please wait for 10 minutes and then wash it off with clean water. So I hope you liked my video and for more updates, please subscribe to my channel. Stay safe, stay healthy. Bye-bye.